Woman pastor pretends to be dead. She needs the congregant's money to be resurrected. No Bibles in sight. Notice majority of the congregation are women. The Bible says the love of money is the root of all evil. This is a result of not having scripture as the foundation of your ministry. We are living in the last days. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand.